the president of China, who's done so much to try and tackle corruption in his own probes back in his own home country. Well, again, red faces all round in China. I might point out that, in fact, CNN's feed at the moment is actually blocked in China because we are reporting this kind of information. Xi Jinping, according to these Panama Papers, his own brother-in-law, it seems, was one of eight officials who have emerged to have been directors of shell companies, or at least linked to some of these shell companies operating out in Panama. Now, I might point out here, Christina, that actually being a director of one of these companies isn't in itself illegal. Setting up an offshore company isn't illegal, but it's what you do with the money inside that shell company, whether you declare it to authorities, pay the appropriate tax on it, and what kind of money you put in. If it's from the proceeds of crime, for instance, if it's undeclared money, if it's money that is subject to international sanctions, well, that's when it crosses the borderline laws. So, as you can imagine, authorities the world over taking a look at these Panama Papers, and they're likely to investigate them thoroughly.